gonna walk back some Shiraz today. First of all, we start with some wax beads. Pour them into the pot. This will melt them so they're nice and soft. Then we label on. Halfway there. Wax on and twirl. Once it's dry, Shiraz, ready to drink.